In a development that shocked the global defense world, China recently showcased a public flight of its new fighter jet, previously known as the J-36. Now, this new generation stealth fighter jet is officially named the J-50. This revelation indicates that China is getting more aggressive in developing fighter jet technology to rival the dominance of the United States and its allies in the air. As reported by Defense Express, the J-50 is still in the prototype stage, so its official specifications have not been thoroughly published. However, based on the information available, the J-50 appears to be an exceptionally capable fighter jet that has the potential to pose a serious threat to Western fighters. The J-50 is a twin-engine fighter jet with a length of up to 22 meters. One interesting aspect of its design is the lambda-shaped wing configuration with a total area of 145 square meters. This shape is thought to provide optimal aerodynamics while improving maneuverability in the air. With a maximum takeoff weight of 40 tons, the aircraft falls into the category of heavy fighters comparable to the USF 22 Raptor or Russia's Su-57 Felon. Its maximum speed is estimated to reach Mach 2, making it one of the fastest fighters ever developed by China. In terms of range, the J-50's combat radius reaches about 2,200 kilometers, allowing it to conduct long-range strike missions without the need for direct aerial refueling. This makes it highly effective for both offensive and defensive missions in modern warfare scenarios. The J-50 is designed with multiple internal weapons bays, which is a hallmark of stealth fighters to reduce radar cross-section, RCS, and improve survivability in modern air combat. In the main chamber, the J-50 is capable of carrying 4 Place 17 air-to-air missiles. The missile was first introduced to the Chinese Air Force in 2022 and is 6 meters long with an operational range of 300 kilometers. Some sources even suggest that it can reach up to 500 kilometers, making it one of the deadliest long-range air-to-air missiles ever developed. In addition to air-to-air missiles, the J-50 also has the capability to attack enemy ships by carrying a single YJ-12 anti-ship missile. This missile has a speed of Mach 3 and a range of up to 400 kilometers, giving it the advantage of precision strikes against opposing warships. The large size of the YJ-12, with a length of 6.3 meters and a diameter of more than 0.4 meters, shows that China put high strike power into the design of the J-50. In the auxiliary bay, the J-50 can carry 4 additional PL-17 missiles or other variants such as the PL-15, which is China's counterpart to the US-made AIM-120 AMRAAM missile. With this combination, the J-50 can lock on and attack air targets from a great distance before its opponent realizes its existence. As a new generation fighter jet, the J-50 is believed to have more advanced stealth technology compared to its predecessor, the J-20. The aircraft's structure and materials are designed to reduce radar footprint, allowing it to operate more effectively in sortie missions and infiltration of enemy airspace. One aspect that remains a mystery is its electronic warfare system. China is known to be very secretive in revealing their radar scrambling technology and anti-jamming systems. However, some analysts suspect that the J-50 is equipped with an advanced electronic warfare system capable of disrupting the opponent's air defense system, increasing the chances of survival in modern air battles. The development of the J-50 certainly requires a huge investment. China has significantly increased its defense budget in recent decades, with a major focus on developing advanced military technologies. It is estimated that the J-50 project cost billions of dollars, including research and development, prototype production, and flight testing. Strong financial support from the Chinese government has allowed the project to proceed without any significant obstacles. In addition, China's defense industry is increasingly self-sufficient in producing critical components, reducing dependence on foreign technology. When compared to the United States NGAD or Europe's FCAS projects, the J-50 appears to have advantages in terms of cost efficiency and accelerated production. With all the specifications that have been revealed, the J-50 appears to be a new threat to Western air dominance. Its stealth capabilities, long-range weaponry, and wide combat range make it a highly competitive fighter jet on the modern battlefield. The existence of the J-50 also raises a big question. How does it compare to the sixth-generation fighter jet being developed by the U.S. and its allies? If China manages to operate the J-50 faster than the U.S. Next Generation Air Dominance, NGAD, then global air dominance could change drastically in the next decade. The J-50 is not just another fighter jet. It is clear evidence that China is continuously improving its military capabilities and preparing to face new challenges in the era of modern air warfare. Although still in the prototype stage, this fighter jet has shown great potential to change the global air power map. However, many questions remain unanswered. How effective is its stealth system against the latest generation of radars? How do its electronic warfare capabilities compare to the F-35 or F-22? And most importantly, when will the J-50 actually be ready for use in real combat scenarios? What is clear is that with the emergence of the J-50, the fighter jet technology race between China and the West has now entered a new, more exciting, and tense phase. The world can only wait and see how this jet fighter develops in the future.